Thank you very much. Is it on? Thank you very much for this opportunity. It's really a great honor and the pride for me to be here with you at this Friendship Ramadan function. I'm Member of Parliament from Brampton Centre, which is Bramley Centre area. So it's really, I feel myself to be honored to be here among you today. I never expected that I will get that this much reception for me. And when I see here in a community where we are celebrating Ramadan, where we are going for getting together, as my friend Mr. Tamimli has said it, that we have done 7 functions so far, and it's really great to know that we are doing great things in the community. In Canada, we have the diverse community here. Diversity is our strength. We live in a diverse country where we are from the different countries, different cultures, different opinions. But when we all join together, when we get together and see, that's the Canada we have. That's the strength we have. Diversity is our strength, actually. That's the way we are living in Canada. As a IDA, it's Intercultural Dialogue Association Institute is doing a great thing by working for the diverse communities, working for the people, those who need of help. That's the Ramadan, teaching of the Ramadan, which has given us that we have to, that makes our voice, soul's voice. We give help to those who are in need of it at the time of Ramadan. That's the thing which we work together as a community. I, being a member of parliament, I give you assurance to you, Mr. Amit, and my friend, I had a chance to talk to Oz and get the ideas from him. The way you people are working is really marvelous, fantastic job you are doing. And I, as a member of parliament from Brampton Centre, with you, anytime you need my help, anytime you think that I can be of some use as a member of parliament, please don't hesitate. Come forward and we will work together. Thank you very much again for inviting me and giving me this honor. Thank you. Thank you.